Every day I get to celebrate NASA firsts, NASA's new knowledge of the solar system, and NASA's new knowledge right here in aeronautics on our planes to make them quieter and safer. Hello, I'm Dava Newman. I work at NASA, and this is my story. I've always loved NASA. NASA's my agency. Given the opportunity to join NASA as NASA's deputy administrator, kind of the best job offer in the world. My passion is exploration. I've been fortunate in my career, in my history as a researcher, as a teacher, to always work with NASA, but usually being funded as a principal investigator, so running experiments in space. But to join the government, to serve, and be helping NASA on our journey to Mars is about the most exciting thing I can imagine. So, doesn't get much better than that. All kids are explorers, I think. All kids are infinitely creative. And so I say, go with that. Go with your strengths. If you dream it up, then you can do it. Do what you love. If it's sports, maybe it's music, school. To me, they actually all go together. Are you interested in Mars? Are you interested in exploration? I need you. And maybe it's a little artist, maybe a girl who's drawing the most beautiful image and visioning. To me, it's all about the vision. What's that great vision that helps us get to Mars? You know, we have a great vision. But the point is, we want everyone to join us in the vision. So I'd love to see that little picture and drawing and say, you know what? It's exactly what NASA needs. That's what NASA needs for exploration. So to me, that's diversity of thought, diversity of creativity, diversity of opinions. And there's also racial diversity, religious diversity. Because all I know is, as an engineer, I work in teams. And I want the strongest team possible. And the way I get the strongest team is having very diverse folks join my team and teaching me. I'm usually there just learning and listening and learning from the most diverse set of folks I can actually bring together. That's also the spirit. It's exploration for humanity. Maybe we'll bring that to Mars with us.